lot of exciting stuff going on with music. I think later this winter, kind of in spring, I'm kind of getting excited to show some stuff. I'm excited because I feel like it's a side that sometimes people don't always get to see of me, you know, like they only sometimes see the Tinka or Caroline, and this is something that I'm also really passionate about. My sound is very, I'm really inspired by dance.